You're still here with me, and my heart is right there in that coffin. Oh, take me back to the start.
Who is Damon Salvatore?
You must be Elena. I'm Damon.
None of this matters to me.
Damon doesn't care.
There's nothing human left in Damon. No good.
He doesn't want to feel. He wants to be hated. It's just easier that way.
No love.
He's a monster.
Only a monster.
I was just guessing the numbers and figures, pulling the puzzles apart. Questions of science, science and progress, the not speakers now.
It's not just that she makes him a better person, and she does, but he changes her too.
Damon inspired you. He pushed you to own the darkest parts of yourself. And when you died, he was the only one that could make you feel alive again, and you made him feel human.
Who is Damon Salvatore without any guilt?
Trust isn't something that comes naturally to him.
He wants to care. And then he does, he runs away from it. Why don't you let people see the good in you?
Because when people see good, they expect. I don't want to have to live up to anyone's expectations.
Damon challenges her, surprises her. He makes her question her life, beliefs.
I really think that Damon believes that everything he's done, every move that he's made, he's done for love. It's twisted, but kind of sad.
Until you come back to me, time will stand still.
I love you.